Do you remember the creepy king from the Burger King commercials? Well, what if I were to tell you that this character was once a real person? You see, back in the 1970s, Burger King had its own magic show, and the main character was the king. Decades later, an executive came across a helium tank cover from this old magic show. She loved how it looked and eventually brought it to life.